confident because I still think they're angry about Hugh Jackson, and I still think they want to embarrass this guy. And one of the most amazing stats so far this season has been this. Greg Williams, since he has taken over, 4-2 as the head coach of the Cleveland Browns. Hugh Jackson, in 2.5 years, 336-1. So Greg Williams has already won more games as the Browns interim coach than Hugh Jackson won outright. The numbers are staggering when you look at how much better Baker Mayfield has been since Hugh Jackson was eliminated from the Browns franchise. And I actually think, and I know Sal's driven insane by this, that Baker Mayfield is making a real run at winning Rookie of the Year. And I think he should be Rookie of the Year if you consider how much he's meant for this Cleveland Brown franchise already. Got John Travolta breaking it down over there on the side of the screen. And I'm telling you, with a little bit of Saturday Night Fever, he's going to win the Rookie of the Year, and I think the Browns are going to blow out the Bengals.